Mr. Martin, something that is very important to you since you've left office, and certainly I'm sure the seeds were planted while you were still in office, the Martin Family Initiative. Tell me about it.
When I was about 18 or 19, I worked on the tug barges on the Mackenzie River. All the transportation is done there. I worked as a seaman on the barges, and all of the people I worked with were young men my own age. All of them were either First Nations or Inuit. And I formed tremendous friendships. And I learned from them about residential schools, and I learned from them about the racism they faced. And it has been a huge issue for me ever since. And so when I was Prime Minister, I brought in the Kelowna Accord, which was totally dedicated to Indigenous issues as an example. And I decided that when I left government, that this is where I was going to spend the rest of my life. And we've got three main focuses in our thing. It's, first of all, if you can't read and write by the end of grade three, the chances are you're going to get passed into grade four, grade five, you'll never learn to read and write, and you'll drop out of school. So we brought in a literacy course in Indigenous schools that is a tremendous success. And it's our intention to see this spread across the Indigenous schools. We have another program, which is a business program. So many young people go to school and they have business courses in the high school. None of the Indigenous schools have business courses. And I've talked to some of the young Indigenous peoples, why not? And they've all said to me, it's because it's all done in Montreal or Toronto or Pembroke. And the fact it isn't, and they're all, none of them were Indigenous people, and we know Indigenous people are in business. So we've developed a complete course with the textbooks, everything, the workbooks, teaching business, because I think it's so important for these young men and women. And then the last one is your crucial years are from zero, the day of conception, to the day of to your about 5 years old. That's when your brain is formed. And this is where a lot of trouble can happen if they don't get it. So we formed a group called home visitors, which are mothers who have raised their children on a reserve community. And we have a training program whereby they can then help young mothers who are having their babies for the first time. And it's a huge success. And it's our newest program, but it's now spreading across the country. And those are our three major programs.